boxing superstar Ryan Garcia, a fighter with over 10 million followers on Instagram, is opening up about what he's going through, what's going on in his life. A lot of people are very concerned for him. I've been getting tons of calls and messages from people, from fans, from trainers, from fighters, from unit. People in boxing are genuinely concerned for him. And they don't know if the fight with him and Haney will happen. They're just worried about his health and his place where he is. Ryan, in this video, explains some of what he's going through, and it's very alarming. He says they want to arrest him, that they blocked his cards, that he has no access to anything, they took his phone away, that they locked his Instagram. He's going through a very, very hard time right now. And you got to play the video, obviously you're going to hear it in his words. But we wish him all the best. He's a good kid, he has a good heart, he means well. And it's just, he's not in a good place. There's a lot going on in his life right now. And I think that's more important than any fight. That's more important than boxing. He has to figure out or take care of his health first before anything else. The fight could be postponed for 2-3 months. They can make it in September. And right now he should just focus on getting on track and being the best Ryan he could be. And nothing to do with boxing, just as a person, as a human being. You never want to see someone go into the ring if they're not 100%. And you never want to see someone's life looking in a very uncomfortable situation. I've known this kid since he was very young, and he's always been very genuine. He's always been very happy and positive. And what he's going through these days is just not Ryan. So hopefully things work out, and hopefully he just gets to a place where he's good, healthy, and happy, and in a position to do what he does best. And he's a tremendous fighter. He has speed, he has power, very generous person. And once they take care of everything, then he's back. Go back in the ring and handle your business. But stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Ryan Garcia posting a video on Twitter about some of what's going on in his life. And it's definitely very concerning. So stay tuned. He didn't say who is the one that's trying to put him in jail, and who's the one that took away his phone, and who's the one that locked him up, and who's the one that took away his cards and not letting him have access to his money. But wishing him all the best, as I said. So here's Ryan Garcia in his own words. Check it out. Ellie Sekbeck reporting.
I'm not in possession of my phone. I can't get access to my Instagram. My cards are locked. And I'm just being real, you know, I'm being real taken advantage. And I personally wanted just to send out a video to the people that love me and my fans and family that's concerned that I'm okay. I'm not dead. I believe in Jesus. All those are lies. And, you know, they try to put me in jail. They're blocking my cards. I can't access my money. Nobody's hitting me back. I don't know what's going on, but just know I'm okay. Look. Hey, guys. It's me, Ryan. I'm coming on here to explain what's going on. I'm not in possession of my phone. Can't get access to my Instagram. My cards are locked. And I'm just being real, you know, I'm being real taken advantage. And I personally wanted just to send out a video to the people that love me and my fans and family that's concerned that I'm okay. I'm not dead. I believe in Jesus. All those are lies. And, you know, they try to put me in jail. They're blocking my cards. I can't access my money. Nobody's hitting me back. I don't know what's going on, but just know I'm okay. Look. Hey, guys. It's me, Ryan. I'm coming on here to explain what's going on. I'm not in possession of my phone. I can't get access to my Instagram. My cards are locked. I'm just being real, you know, I'm being real taken advantage. And I personally wanted just to send out a video to the people that love me and my fans and family that's concerned that I'm okay. I'm not dead. I believe in Jesus. All those are lies. And, you know, they try to put me in jail. They're blocking my cards. I can't access my money. Nobody's hitting me back. I don't know what's going on, but just know I'm okay. Look.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.